If you need to access your own or another user's Discord ID, for example, to send reports to Discord support, then you're in the right place. I'll show you how in this quick tutorial. I'm using an iPhone, but you can follow the same process on an Android too. Go ahead and open up your Discord app. From here, come down and click on your profile icon in the bottom right. Now come up and click on the settings icon in the top right, which brings up this menu. Scroll down quite a bit until you see Advanced under App Settings, and if we click on this, you'll see Developer Mode at the top. We'll go ahead and toggle this on, and you'll see it turns purple with a tick beside it. Wonderful. Now we'll press the back arrow twice at the top left, and then press the home icon at the bottom left. From here, you can simply click on a person's profile like so, and then click on the three dots in the top right. Now you'll see an option to copy user ID. It says copied ID at the top, and from here you can now easily paste this wherever required. Fantastic! If this helped you out, please consider subscribing and dropping a like, and letting me know in the comments what you'd like to see next.